You know, filming in Georgia remains on a roll. It seems that just about every week or other week, a new film starts in production. But this is in despite of a possible boycott of the state's film industry over the anti-abortion bill.
We have been watching this closely. Lawmakers in the state passed a so-called heartbeat bill that would restrict abortions once a pulse is detected in an embryo. Actors who currently work in Georgia have threatened not to work in Georgia if the bill is made law. Astra in the ATL visits a local movie studio and tells us what owners predict for the Hollywood of the South.
And with nearly $10 billion in film revenue, of course, the Peach State wants to make sure that money stays here. I go inside one of the biggest movie studios in Atlanta to find out how executives are making sure that happens. From exotic jungle locations to transporting you to the world of Marvel and even fighting God-sized monsters, you don't have to travel far to see these filming destinations. In fact, all these movies and many more were shot right here in this converted warehouse off Constitution Road in Atlanta. Black Hall Studios was built in 2016. It's been home to a growing number of stars. Chairman Ryan Millsap gave me a tour of his extensive property.
A big Lionsgate show opened us up. Called Step Up High Water, which is a television show on YouTube Premium.
Okay.
They're still here, actually. Mm-hmm. You know, it's all funded by Google money. Mm-hmm. And then we had Godzilla, which Godzilla King of Monsters is coming out this year.
That's huge.
Exciting.
Tax incentives help propel Georgia into a movie hub. Hollywood typically leases one of Ryan's many sound stages from 3 months up to a year, creating a lot of opportunity for local labor.
Right now, we're just the manufacturing piece of an ecosystem where it's ideas from California.
But as the movie industry puts pressure on Georgia's abortion bill, can the conservative state hold on to Hollywood?
If Georgia can become a place where the money understands how to make money in entertainment and television, then we can attract the entrepreneurs. They'll come here. They don't care where the money's coming from.
They gotta be movie money literate.
They gotta be movie money literate.
Which would seal Georgia as a movie-making powerhouse.
And for Georgia to continue to be a big player in the movie industry, it must become a finance partner with California. That way, it ensures longevity in the film business. That's all for Astrid in the ATL.